Told you the one thing already, which is 100% clear, which is that there was a period of time when Hans was not allowed to play tournaments for prize money on chess.com. That is the one bit that I said earlier in the stream. I'm saying it again, and I mean, I think you guys understand what that means. So that's what I said earlier. It's what I'm going to say again. That is like something straightforward. So that's just the one thing I will say.